look, over the years, I've been privileged to just touch and work with players as they've passed through my hands. An AB, a Fuff, a Joss Butler at Somerset. I've just had interactions with them. But there's one common thing between all of them. They are massively competitive. They just want to win everything. They're the sort of person that will make sure they beat their little